What's going on, you guys? Deckless Superman, aka Random Fish here. And today I'm showing you my rare, unique, probably one of a kind, factory fuck up Fred. Yeah. As you can tell, his left arm is kind of fucked up. But that's what makes it unique. I got this thing off eBay in about 2015. And a lot of other characters, like I think I got a full gang with it or not, but I have a regular Equity Fred here. As you can tell, this one's arms are normal, and he actually comes like this in the box. So, if you think about it, this one would have been like this in the box, which would look really fucked up. I don't even know how that would work. But, it's still pretty cool nonetheless, and yeah. It's a really fucked up figure, but it's cool. Anyways, that's gonna be it. If you enjoyed the video, drop a like. If not, I'll catch you in the next one.